the way that it makes her feel. So she tried magical bracelets and releasing her inner bitch and then distracting herself with Miss Mystic Falls. But all of that is just delaying the inevitable. Letting her crash is the only way anything will ever change.
There's only so much a doctor can raise your dosage before my mom's pharmacy and the home run out of pills.
It's kind of a relief to not have to worry about the crazy patients fighting against.
My sister is the queen of self-harm. Honestly, I'm just gonna throw some torments at all the crazies.
Speaking of, it's been a while since you paid a visit to my mom's pharmacy. Maybe you're feeling a little delusional because you're off your meds.
I'm a weak, broken one.
And like clockwork.
Victim.
She can't control her brain chemistry. She can choose to take her medication. She hasn't taken it since we saw her mom because she doesn't like...